Postnatal diet, 8 foods moms should eat after giving birth. 01. Mom's time to eat right. Diet plays a crucial role in postnatal care. Just like in your pregnancy, paying attention to your diet is absolutely important after you give birth. You need to include staples from all food groups in your diet so that it aids the healing process, increases your milk supply as well as help the body recover faster. While carbohydrate gives you the much needed energy, sufficient protein helps in rebuilding and repairing muscles and tissues. Hence, there is no room for extreme diets in your postnatal diet. 02. Moringa leaves. A true Indian superfood, it is something all new moms should be having in ample amounts. Loaded with good nutrients like vitamin C, A and D as well as folic acid, iron and phosphorus, moringa leaves can be enjoyed in a variety of ways. In fact, in a lot of families, moms are encouraged to eat moringa leaves just hours after delivery. 03. Almonds. Almonds should be had at all stages of life, most importantly during and after pregnancy. They carry a wide variety of healthy nutrients which boost your mood, provide the nourishment and care the body needs. A good way to have them would be to soak them overnight in some water or grind the nuts into a fine powder, mix it with regular atta. 04. Bottle gourd. Bottle gourd is one vegetable which is a must include in your grocery list. As a new mom, ensuring good supply would top your concern and this green veggie can help you just this way. From boosting the milk production naturally and enriching you with vitamin C, magnesium, and folate, it also keeps you hydrated, since it is filled with 95% water content in it. 05. Garlic. You might limit garlic as just a seasoning agent but it has a lot more benefits. Garlic is a natural immunity booster, loaded with good antioxidants which keep the body away from germs and viruses and ward off illnesses naturally. It should be had in the initial postpartum months before the body is still recovering and needs care. 06. Fenugreek and cumin seeds. Not only do they help a great deal in losing weight, but they are also an essential staple which fills you up with energy. As a new mom, tiredness and fatigue are bound to be experienced. During such a time, having these food items, which can be easily found in kitchens. They are also advised to moms when they are exclusively breastfeeding. 07. Ragi. Ragi or finger millets are the powerhouse of nutrition. Rich in calcium, iron, magnesium, this superfood will give you the strength to get back on your feet after labor and delivery. It is also a great option for those moms who are lactose intolerant. 08. Other food items to consider. Post-pregnancy, your pure focus should be on the healing process and eating right. Eating proper, wholesome and nutritious meals should be a priority. Just like during pregnancy, eating fried, gassy foods should be avoided.